Said I'd do anything for my sweet 16.